quote what I want. You can't tell me what to not quote and what to quote. Oh, Piff, I'm finding so much crap. I found like a huge cavern.
I'm finding quite a bit too. Just I'm also finding a whole bunch of freaking skeletons. Skeletons specifically.
Really?
Everything else. Yeah.
I guess I've had a run in with a few skeletons, but nothing.
Get out of here. I'll kill you. You're dead.
I'll kill you. I will break you. Alright, I found 3 diamonds, and I got an achievement called Diamonds! Exclamation point.
I found uranium. Should I have it in my pocket?
Yeah, that's I've been putting it in my pocket. I put another uranium in my mouth to, like, chew as, like, a jawbreaker. It's actually pretty tasty. I feel my molars melting, but I think that's just normal. I think that's supposed to.
I think it's just a gum.
Yeah. It might just be because I'm so close to lava that it's just the vicinity of the lava and my molars are just reacting in such a way that make them melt. Tastes like almonds, though, so that's pretty good.
I am just
about that.
Finding so many crevices.
Oh, there's so much crap, but I'm all the way down here, and it's all the way up there. You know, maybe since I have diamonds, I should probably head back. Let me just scour the floor of this chasm and see if I can find any more diamonds, and then I'm gonna start heading back to the burrow. Because I don't want to die with diamonds, because, you know, they're important.
Why are these? I'm going back. I found one of those big areas that is just a big crack in the ground.
Yeah, that's what I'm in right now. I think we found the same area, actually.
I'm way up high, though.
Oh, I'm at the bottom of it.
I'm not going down, because I would surely die in that one fall.
Oh my god, I have 18 emeralds. This is ridiculous.
I'm finding rubies.
Oh my gosh, I haven't found any rubies yet. I found some sapphire. I think I have like 4 of that.
I'm finding, like, freaking emeralds and rubies and stuff like that, and I go, ooh, coal, and start mining that.
I know, our priorities are a little shit. I found lapis lazuli.
Ooh, lapis.
Lapis lazuli. I see some...
lapis lizards.
Some uranium. I'm gonna grab that. Because I know if you put a uranium in a condenser, it makes like 4 diamonds, so they're pretty.
They give a lot.
Yeah.
I looked at their point value and I go, ooh, that's pretty high up there.
Point value 4,000. Wow. That's how much is diamond? That's 8,000. So it's like, yeah, wow.
It's a pretty good conversion. Yeah, that's how much I know about it, is, like, there are conversion values. That's it.
Yeah. I mean, I don't know. My inventory's getting pretty full, so I'm gonna head back. I'm gonna just turn on my wave point.
Why is this place lit?
Someone's been here before. Oh, man, the burrow's so far away. So far away, man. Actually, it's not that far away. Actually, I wonder if we're built, like, our burrow is right above this giant chasm. It's just, oh, hi, skeleton. Maybe a bastard. Yeah, he's just going for a swim. Ow! Fine, come here, you fucker. Oh, the current's working against me. Don't you dare. There we go. Alright. Because our burrow is up that way.
Oh, hi, creeper! Man!
Hi, Pip.
Why are you here all the time?
I'm gonna just
get out of here.
Upwards.
Do you hear that? Do you hear the exploding freaking...
Oh, I see your nameplate, actually.
Okay. I'm currently attacking another skeleton. Another skeleton. This place is even lit. I seriously have no idea where they're coming from. Getting so much iron right now. Okay. I know that, like, iron's gonna be basically useless. But I'm getting it anyway. Freaking creeper!
Oof. Iron's not useless. Iron's great. Why would that be useless?
Well, as in, like, since we're gonna have, like, conversion things, it's just gonna...
Right, but, I mean, like, I know we need at least one of everything, but I like to have, like, a nice couple stacks, you know?
Yeah, me too. I don't like having one.
Yeah, because then it's just, it gets to be a pain in the butt when you have to run back every single time to condense, like, some iron or something, when you can just flip it. And, you know, we should also look up how to build a quarry so it can just mine for us.
Mm-hmm.
I like to, people have done this, I've seen people do this in the past, make underground quarries so you don't have to, like,
have a giant hole there.
A giant hole in, like, your backyard. It always bugged me. I'm just like, oh, God, it's so ugly. People could trip, break both their ankles, and there's a lawsuit then that's on my hands that I have to deal with.
Well, you could always just, like, make a fence around it. Neat wooden fence.
Yeah, but even then, it's so ugly to look at. You see all the monsters just hopping around down there, like, having a good time, and you just want to punch them.
But doesn't light go down there then, if it's like a hole?
What was that?
Since it's a giant hole, wouldn't there be light that goes down there, or am I mistaken?
No, it doesn't go all the way down. It stops, like, certain ways in. I don't know how that works, but it, yeah.
I'm, again, mining just a ton of coal.
I'm so close to the burrow. Oh, I'm not that close, actually, but I'm getting there.
I know that I'm pretty close to it right now. I'm just mining out some...
Oh, are you just mining upwards like I am?
No, I'm not mining upwards.
Oh, okay.
I actually found the way back up.
Oh.
I'm currently...
Oh, I just saw your nameplate. Where'd it go?
Oh, there you... There's yours. I see it.
Are you above me?
Yeah, I'm above you. Maybe if you, like, turn around. Maybe
I didn't see it. Maybe I'll see it. Oh, wait. Yeah, I saw it. I saw it. It's. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, there we go. I see you.
I'm waving with my nameplate.
Just whipping your nameplate back and forth.
My nameplate. I can hear you now. You're like, I can read your nameplate now.
Oh, hi. Oh, now I'm above you.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just going to build upwards.
I seriously don't know. Oh, there it is. Oh, wait, no. No, it's not.
This
path. Ow, my legs.
Pathway I'm making leads straight to the giant chasm, so we can just... Oh, fucking gravel. We can just go straight down there without having to go around again and through that
I'm
cave.
So lost. Oh, wait, no, here it is. This is the Christmas cave. I remember this.
Oh, hey, memories like the corners of my mind. Misty watercolored memories of the way we were. Do you know who sings that song, Piff?
No.
Barbra Streisand.
Huh.
My mom is a huge fan of hers. I can appreciate. She's got a good voice, you know? She just seems a little cray-cray, that's all. But I guess everyone, every famous person's a little cray-cray. Like, I mean, like, look at Christian Bale. I mean, that is... I mean, hell, Gary Busey. I mean, that is... Ooh, I hear a zombie attacking our door.
Bad zombies. Bad zombie.
Bad touch.
Where did you even come from? Oh, up there.
I'm so close to our burrow, I'm surprised I haven't, like, broken through yet.
Well, I got to the outside, but it's freaking nighttime right now, so...
Can't wait to feel the daylight kiss my skin. Wait, nighttime?
Damn. It's nighttime.
Can't wait to
hi,
feel
creeper. Get out of here.
Moonlight kiss my... Oh my god! Oh, you're not gonna be happy with me. I'm here. Oh. I'm home. Where are
I'm
you?
I'm coming. I found the, found the outside.
You're not gonna be happy with me. I may
coming
have
to the burrow.
You know, I could actually
come in.
Just do this. Just connect it.
There's a Zambi, there's a skeleton. Okay.
I'm just gonna fix that. Don't mind that.
Hmm?
Nothing.
Is that where you mined up from? No, that's fine.
It's fine. It's all good.
Hey, Zambi.
Hey, Zambi. How's it hanging? Okay, I'm gonna make a sign that says... Ooh, you know what? We probably need a chest to put all the shit in.
It's true. See how much wood I collected, because I collected quite a bit of it. Oh, I made it all accidentally into sticks. Oh, good.
Good. good. Wood. I'm just gonna throw some crap in here.
I'm going to plant some mushrooms.
Alright. I was about to say, I have some bones, but you probably have bones as well.
I do have a few bones.
Yeah, I figured as much.
Oops. I'm gonna dig out a bit of this
dirt. I'm gonna see what we need for an energy condenser. We need 4 diamonds, obsidian, and an alchemical chest. And for that we need covalence dust. That's not too hard to make, but it just requires... We need more diamond, is what I'm trying to tell you. We're going to need a lot more diamond, so we're going to have to go back down to the chasm and collect some diamond, because we're going to need at least, like, 9. That's just a guessment. Don't quote me on that. Never quote me on anything.
I'm not going to quote you on anything.
Please don't quote me. Piff, I know you just want to be like me. You think I'm, like, one of the Olsons, and I'm great, but just don't quote me on that. Oh my god! Oh shit! Oh my god, that scared the fuck out of me. Piff, where are you?
I'm coming back up to save the day.
Are you in the chasm?
I am down the stairs.
Don't